When St. Paul had laid his hands on certain people who had been baptized, the Holy Spirit came upon them and they spoke in tongues and prophesied. The bishops, as successors of the
later.